Funko Frank here, and today we are gonna look at a couple more new Funko Pops, and also I got a surprise to show you guys first. So let's get started. One of my birthday presents, even though my birthday is on the 27th, I opened one early. It's my own Funko Pop. Pop yourself. So, because like Freddy Funko is like dressed up as other characters, my mom decided to do that with me. So it says NBA Funko Frank. And on the character it has, and it looks like me with like the hair and stuff, and also like the trophy and like the basketball. And on the top it also says, you are one of one, and you can actually put a message on the back. So on the back of it, you know, I had to put subscribe to Funko Frank. I might be in a little sloppy writing, but I wanted to make it kind of look like something like that. But I like how this looks like in general too. Like, this is so cool. But that's like the character, like the Funko Pop in there is like a little like flimsy. But I'm just so excited that I got this. Now we're gonna move on to the new Funko Pops. So first, we got a first reveal of the whole set of the new Marvel Origins Funko Pops. Here they are right here, and as you see, these look really good. They use some same molds, but they made them like more OG or in the comics. And I like how all of these look, and I'm gonna get the Spider-Man for sure, but I might get the Hulk. I might get the Hulk, but I really like the Spider-Man one because I love Spider-Man, as you see right here. But I'm getting the Spider-Man one, of course, because it's OG Spider-Man. I might get the Hulk, but these look really good in general, and I'm pretty sure they also got Iron Man, which they kind of copied the Iron Man off of the Fawcett Funko Pop. They also got Black Panther and Captain America, which are both dead in the MCU. Adding on with those Marvel Origins, we also got vinyl figures for the Marvel Oranges. Origins, which we got way more characters like Doctor Strange, Scarlet Witch, like, etc. You know, like Loki. Yeah, but these all look really cool too, and they're all in little mini boxes, and they come with like a little blind bag inside of them. But because they usually add way more characters in the vinyl set, because you can't just have like 6 or 5 characters in like the vinyls. And for the final one, this is not a match with the whole theme of Marvel stuff, but I had to put it in the video. We got a Willy Wonka covered in chocolate right here, which is also scented. So by my guess, it's gonna smell like chocolate. We got a Funko Pop smelling like chocolate before GTA 6. That's crazy. And next up, it's like you're gonna be able to eat a chocolate, a Funko Pop at this point. Like, it's just so insane. Like that, like, how do they get like the scent on a Funko Pop? Because it's like plastic, so it's like hard to get the scent on it. Because the only scented, I got two scented ones, which are the Eggos and the Jack Skellington that smells like candy canes, like peppermint, which that one smells terrible. But the Eggos with syrup, I can barely smell it, and I don't know how the Willy Wonka is gonna smell like, but it does look really cool. And there's not that much details, but I still like how it looks. And he's covered in chocolate, and this is also referencing the scene when like Timothy Chalamet's Willy Wonka got flooded with chocolate. And that will be another video of Funko Frank. And make sure to like, subscribe, Popsters. Thanks for watching. See ya!